The outbreak of cholera once again hits Wajir County as 9 patients admitted to the referral hospital and 1 life lost. It is not the first time Wajir experiences this. It is indeed a big blow to the residents as they find out why again and what actually could be the cause of the outbreak of this deadly disease.
I just want to make a brief on the suspected cholera outbreak in Wajir County. Yesterday we have received 5 patients who presented with acute watery diarrhea. As of this morning, we have a total of 9 patients admitted. 5 of them are male and 4 female. Out of these 9, 5 are from Gudade, 3 from South Sea, and 1 from Jogo. Unfortunately, we lost one of the patients. Initial tests done on RDT showed 6 positive for cholera out of the 9 cases. We have sent 6 samples to the National Public Health Lab for confirmation. As at now, we are dealing with suspected cholera outbreak. We have activated our response team and stakeholders. Engagement is also underway. The department advises the public to take precautions and report immediately any suspected case of cholera.
Cholera is a waterborne disease caused by vibrio cholerae, a bacterial disease causing severe diarrhea and dehydration, usually spread in water. But the biggest fear is, why is this disease attacking this county again and again? 3 years ago, cholera has claimed 45 lives in this same county. However, this does not seem a new thing to Wajirians, but a song that is sung to them each new year. Kuresha Ali, Alpha TV, Wajir.